In the 1970s, New York graffiti, rapping, and breaking became the prime expressions of a new young people subculture called hip-hop.
Yeah, don't forget about the DJ. We can't forget about the DJ. Don't forget about the DJ. We can't forget about the DJ. It's official. Yeah, say real hip-hop. I remember back in Temecula, before I called her secular. I met her, but I wasn't repping her, I wasn't fresh enough. So I'm trying to step it up, learn a couple lessons from the television. I was sweating and trying to get next to her. She was young then, from the hood, and I wasn't. Stuff she said at me bugging, silent in the discussions, cause I didn't know nothing. It wasn't the type of fronting, and I was ignorant of this life to which she was accustomed. She was in the city, I was in the burbs. Heard about it in the 80s, never seen it in a turf. Never thought she would betray me, let her teach me, and I learned that her life was really crazy. She just wanted to be heard, and I wanted to be heard too. She gave me identity. I was in Cali, but I dress and speak like I'm in the East. Years later, that's where the Lord will be sending me. He used her providentially, but still I sense the beat.
I've been addicted. I admit that you are all that I could see. I'm alright though. I'm alright though. Used to be best friends, but best friends sometimes turn to enemies. I'm alright though.
Stressing more with your nail. Talk about how she 400 million, 40% more positive than optimistically adding protons to a box of compliments all in hydrogen. What? That's how she positive that at least one of these prophets can father the offspring. She offered suppliers, suppliers based ideology, making additions to the living of knowledge. Single mama involved with polar paternal problems. No wonder she hollering when that envelope proclamation is documented with dot, 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 not the father, not the creator. Your son is born of neither the Alpha nor the Omega, inglorious son of Satan. But if Faith had twins, she probably had two Pocs, two Brendas, two infants, two ladies, two walks, one in the trash, 22 twos, one coming to love her to dad, one of them shoes, now come get her back.
I've been addicted, I admit that you are all that I could see. I'm alright though, I'm alright though. Used to be best friends, but best friends sometimes turn to enemies. I'm alright though.
She motivated me to get money, fame, recognition. Listen, I reminisced on her kisses. She was selling me quotes about selling me dope, and how I needed to read her mind, but murder she wrote. Another victim of her narrative. Hail Herod, I inherited by the barrel at the bottom of the pyramid. I know it. Images on the videos they showing. You would do anything to entertain me for the moment. She's like, hey little buddy, put your fate on freeze, so you better hold on tight like snakes on trees. Took advantage that I was young, living in a ghetto. Heard that you can be real when you listen to Geppetto. I'm addicted. The weight on me momentarily lifted. The way you make me feel, the band-aid peeling back on my mischief. Some days are better, but some days are worse. I put some ink on my feather, but we make it work.
I've been addicted. I admit that you are all that I could see. I'm alright though. I'm alright though. Used to be best friends, but best friends sometimes turn to enemies. I'm alright though. Best friends sometimes turn to enemies. I'm alright, go. I'm alright, go.
Yeah, don't forget about the DJ. We can't forget about the DJ. Don't forget about the DJ. We can't forget about the DJ.
it was strange from the creator. We're back and forth like a DJ with a fader. Tell her she could do better, she tells me that I'm a hater. She's my big sister, I would never date her. Or maybe my babysitter in ways I'd emulate her. She's a miseducated miseducator. It's hard to blame her, but still I love her, then I hate her.